Where should we go, buddy?
We're Kobo bound! Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
Is that right?
Yeah. Working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood. Seems like you've got a nice crew. Well, former crew.
Do I? So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the Abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You ever been there?
Once. Used to be a settlement. Now it's just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. Hey there, friend.
Give in!
Protect me.
Take this!
Try harder.
Why are you looking at me like this?
Let's stop here.
Sure is good to be back online after all those years.
Inadequate strike.
That's a Jedi weapon!
Okay.
had better flash. Watch a real droid.
Throw it.
Judging me. Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? Can call an echo from here.
Not authorized. Long range. What are you doing here? You are meaningless.
Activating servos. Firing.
Better catch up. Need to slice this. Let's take a ride, BD. We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Here we go! Distance this time. Let's move, BD. This place is in ruins. Bounty Hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Help me, here!
The scratch!
Can't hide.
nicely done. Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. This is a good find. Come on, buddy. Still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
This piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Buddy.
gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. I need to clear my mind. Looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree? What's this?
Guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well, but return later.
Thank you. I will.
Here, you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the Abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
to get that orb out of there, BD. Ride that updraft across. Time to go.
You're going down. Someone else. I'm not going down there. You do it. We have order.
Those who ask questions find answers.
Opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
You were studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalar? trick, buddy.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip. And to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Get that orb back in the wave coupler. Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. You want to protect me.
No touching.
Help, BD.
What was that? You okay? Out of here.
Begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
I need some help. Thanks, BD.
It's about that's a snatch.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future. Yeah, we can use her grinder to clear the matter.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Reach the top now. Let's move, BD.
All this history, none of it worthwhile. What is it Bakken expects me to find?
Let's search inside. Dagon is arming raiders with lightsabers. Good thing they're not trained to use the Force. Come on, buddy. Getting through. Strange device. Looks broken.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
No!
Atari. Whatever this device is, Dagon killed other Jedi for it. Gotta unlock this. Need to open this. I think Master T'Pol had this one. Window leads back outside. Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab. Maybe we can learn more there. Thanks for the assist. Ready to ride. Let's stop for a moment.
Bark.
All right, let's go.
Frazzled Associate is trying to communicate is that we would prefer not to die out here.
We'll get around faster now.
Jump!
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. But you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
All right, let's go. Another.
done! What a show! Come here, my warrior friend!
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt!
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other! Winner take all! Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right! And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailoon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pailoon's. Could liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around.
Grab a lift, BD. Come on!
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you, anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Hey, BD? Keep moving, buddy. Ready, BD?
You got it!
Look what we found. No scanning, okay, BD?
Now!
you do that? Wait, what? No!
Over here, BD. Easy, Neko. Mount One reaches here. Can't call an echo from here. Easy, Neko. Let's take a look at... All right, so next.
Shattered moon it is.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
Some sort of natural disaster, I'm guessing.
Maybe.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted. Couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyards.